I think I found a solution to the problem I was having earlier. That resulted in me looking like a fucking retard. Holy shit, I have a lot of characters right now. You start at level 12 on all these guys? It's crazy. I made a whole bunch of characters to just test out the controls. And try to figure out what I wanted my character to look like. That's funny. I wanted to know how to delete them. Because I assumed that, like, I didn't think that it would just have a single save and override it. But I guess... Okay, let's see. Let's see if I'm right about this. Shit. Okay, I think that's it. Wait, no, okay. So... Okay. Neat. I guess I'll just have to get used to that fuckery. Okay. Dude, that's... That bothers me so fucking much. Cause like, I can aim forward, and sometimes it hits him. Oh my god. It's like I almost don't even want to fucking lock on to hit him because of that. That's how bad it is. Died there. That shit is fucking infuriating. I'm pressing just barely forward, and it doesn't make me aim forward. It makes me aim forward and to the left. What the fuck? Why is that a thing? If I just make sure not to fucking, like... Not to, like, backpedal or move as I'm locked onto them, then I can hit them. But if I do, then it's a pretty big disadvantage just to get a forward hit in. Oh my god. See, that's what I'm talking about. Like, you aim where your aim, like, where your control stick was last going. Is that a new thing? Because I feel like that wasn't in the base game. And I'll just say right now, I have no idea how the fuck I coped with that if that was in the base game. I also can't believe that doesn't one-hit that guy. That's crazy. That's absolutely insane. I got headshot, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, for real? Come on, dude. Oh my god. That's so fucking annoying. What purpose is there a lock-on for if your attacks don't go there? That just doesn't make sense. I can understand if you want this, so like if an enemy rolls or something, and the game doesn't want to give you like super good tracking, you can just like turn around like that. But for fuck's sake, dude. Really? Like, it's so bad. I really don't remember this being a thing. All these guys alive? Straight up hit me and it took no damage. What the fuck? Oh shit, hello. I'm getting invaded, oh no. Please don't attack me yet. Don't attack me yet, I just want to grab these, okay. And then kill these guys. You know the deal. What a nice guy. Fuck me. Okay, dude. You waited. Please don't be a twink. So bad. I'm gonna cry. Ow! Why? Why so little damage? This guy is lagging a little. Let's switch weapons. Indeed. Thanks for being a nice guy. I'm so glad he didn't just attack me while I was killing enemies. Mad respect. Doing? Stop this. Stop now. What is this? Please. Dark Souls. Get it together. This is like a effigy, isn't it? I'm gonna try to make it to next bonfire before I go get that other shit. Hello. Ah. Okay, neat. Attacking through walls, I guess. Oh, Jesus, I barely hit him. Okay. Oh, hello. Crossbow. Okay. Exactly what I wanted to do. That witching room. Oh, yeah. I wonder if you can so we'll just skip over here. Fuck you guys. No, thank you. I'm good. Oh shit, there's an enemy here. Oh, I thought I took fall damage. Shit. So I took off all my stuff, assuming that I was gonna die if I didn't. This is a short bow, right? Oh wait, no, this is a long bow. Oh, it is a short bow? The fuck? Okay. Let's see if we can save and quit really quick here. And get him to come back. Requires one, okay. Requires two.
I'll be around.
Oh, an Austin. Okay, so that seems pretty straightforward.
I'll be around.
Fucking shit. What weapon is that? Oh, that's one of the... the ones the little dwarf guys use, huh? Yeah, Yeah, I remember now, because they get thrown at you. They throw those axes at you, and you can deflect them by hitting them. Also, how much damage do I do now? Oh, neat. 300. Okay. I remember there was a way you could jump down onto those guys and not die, but they're also really fucking hard to kill. Fucking Christ, really? It's gonna bother me so much. Hello. Wait, can I break this? Nope. Let's try to do that plunging attack on this guy. Maybe I can get something down there. You gotta like land on him. That was great. Amazing. I wanted to go up and get, I think it's an SS Flask shard up here, because I remember you can break this door. Or open it, one of the two. Yeah, just break it. Oh, hello. That is an Ernestus Flask shirt. What did I get one from any of the other things? Nope. I did get Titanite shirts though. We can go buy one and then upgrade our stuff, I think. But we would have to grab our souls first. Let's go down there and grab it and then try the plunging attack again, and then if we don't get it, we'll go back and upgrade our weapon. Okay. I'll try... Nah, let's go upgrade our weapon. We'll upgrade it and then we'll try it again. You gotta like... I think once you hit the enemy and then you land on it, it actually resets your fall damage or something like that. I don't even know if that works anymore. Because it was very obviously a glitch. I think this is the last... time we need the small shards to upgrade our weapon. Wow, I shouldn't have wasted that. I'm so used to using undead bone shards to just go back to the shrine in Dark Souls 3. I wasn't thinking at all. Ooh, I almost bought that. Yeah, we need large shards now.
I'll be around.
Try that plunging attack one more time. I really wanted to try to get that so I could see what's down there. Oh. Okay, yeah, it probably just doesn't work anymore. That's interesting. I used to spend so long trying to kill those lizards after doing that. Pretty sure I was using this weapon when I tried to do it too, and it was so hard. Oh neat, I won't hit those guys. Like not even a thing in Dark Souls 3. I'm so not used to it. Oh boy, are we gonna fight Pursuer? Holy shit, I don't remember you being here. Oh man, that was great. I like that. Boy, is he gonna blow himself up? Nope. Okay. Shit. Let's not get fucked by that guy. Let's get him to throw his shit right here. Oh fuck. Never mind, let's kill that guy first. Dude, for real? I'm a little closer. Ow. Don't kill me. No thanks. I'm good. How are we gonna take down Pursuer? I don't have anything to parry him with except Bare Fist. That makes me scared. We could just YOLO it. Oh. Wait, how much do I need? Oh, I need 13 dex. This is better for parrying. Yeah, that's probably better for parrying. Let's try it. God damn it. Fuck it. Probably gonna get wrecked by this guy. Why am I not trying to guard break him? I'm an idiot. Ugh. Are we gonna heal all the way? Okay. This guy in a long time. Does he respawn there? I can't even remember. I don't think he does. Let's just run there really quick and find out. Hopefully we don't get wrecked by Mr. Turtle guy. Oh, okay, yeah, we will. Okay. Maybe we can get him to blow himself up. Okay, that was fun. Aw, oh, damn it. I hate that. Fuck. Fucking shit, really? Oh my god. And I get no fucking iframes coming out of that, so I just die. I even started to roll too. I just have no fucking iframes rolling. I have so little. And fuck that firebomb guy. That's so annoying. I always feel like I'm gonna get hit by that. Fucking hell, that's so much damage. Oh my god. No. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. Another torch? Why am I getting torches? Those... Okay. I guess maybe if I missed the first one, that's what it's for. Guess. Oh my god. Oh my god, really? Fucking shit. Why do I have no fucking iframes? Why do I have like zero? Do they just not fucking work the same? I'm getting hit like when I'm fucking in a roll. I don't understand. If I don't want to get ass fucked by that guy with the fire bombs, then I have to go up here and kill all these guys. And then him, so I don't get fucking rushed by this guy. Jesus Christ. And those fire bombs have fucking huge range. Like, my god. Is Pate still down here? Oh yeah, there he is. Fuck you, Pate.
Hello there. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, my name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself.
Oh my god. For real? Why is that a fucking thing? Seriously? Why? I'm pressing fucking forward so I can hit him. I'm even pressing more to the right and it goes to the fucking left. Seriously? What the fuck? Why am I going down here? I'm so fucking angry I can't think straight. That's so fucking stupid. I can understand if you want to have that so you can fucking manually aim your attacks so you don't miss when someone like rolls or something, but if you can't hit them in the fucking first place when they're standing still, it's useless. I gotta like skew my fucking aim to the right just to hit these guys. That's so bad. Oh my god. I'm just fucking double checking right now that I'm actually holding forward, not up and left for some reason. And I am. I'm holding straight fucking forward when I attack. God damn, that's so stupid. Okay, maybe not. What the fuck? Just out of fucking nowhere, I got hit. Oh my god. That is some Hyde Knight level shit right there. Okay. I remember having to deal with this bullshit when I played this game before. God damn, those attacks come out fast. Why does the lighting change when I come into this room? What? Why? For what purpose? Isn't there a thing? Probably just punch it. Thought there was a illusory wall over here. Maybe it's inside? Fucking tricking me. I'm not okay with this. Let me back. Oh god. Jesus Christ. There used to only be like one of those guys or something there. Not fucking four. Jesus. Like, did they make this game harder? I don't understand. This seems a fuck ton harder. We can try to kill a giant. Actually, no, let's go level up first. So let's level up our weapon first. That'll probably have the most impact. What do those orange things mean? Does it mean I'm not done? That's gotta be what it means. I can't think of anything else. Actually, the giant's probably weaker to lightning than he is dark. not break that? It looks wooden. I'd assume I can break it. Guess not. Scholar of the First Sin. I beat the game before a long time ago, and all the DLC. But right now this game's kicking my fucking ass. Shit, what up? Thanks for following, dude. It's awesome. I almost have 30 now, I think. I have 28 currently, including you. Did I get a key? I think I did get a key. It's this one, right? Nope, okay. It's a different one. It's just the default one, ghostly. But thank you. I love lightning buffs in this game. I hated them in Dark Souls 3. It just looks like there's lightning going over the weapon a little tiny bit, but in this game they like glow. Is this what that opens? It is. What's over here? It's been so long since I played this game, I only remember bits and pieces. Ring of Restoration. Okay. Yeah. Shit. Is he gonna fuck my shit up if I open this? Okay. Let's just fuck his shit up then. Just guard break him. I didn't guard break. Ah! Maybe I can just parry him. Nope. Let's try that again. Wow, I'm fucking terrible. Okay. Let's just be dick. Aw, damn, I thought we were gonna backstab him. Oh no. Holy shit, that damage. Fucking hell. Three is a lot more button mashy. Like in this one, timing is a lot more required, I guess you could say. Which is probably one of the reasons why I've been doing so shitty. Just because I'm so used to mashing roll to get out of enemies' attacks. Like, there's way more iframes on rolls in 3 than there are in this one. Like, holy shit. I die so fast just because I roll away and I get hit. And that never happens in 3. See, like, that's what I'm talking about. If this was Dark Souls 3, that roll, I wouldn't have got hit a single time right there. I would have had way more iframes on the start, and I would have been a roll out of that faster. And I wouldn't have taken that second hit during the roll. Jump through there. Oh, it looks like I'm not supposed to go that way, okay. I think the thing that annoys me the most out of this right now isn't like the enemy placement, because they really fuck you over with that in Soul Scholar of the First Sin. Like, it's actually difficult with the enemy placement now. And they're not just scattered around in random places. What bothers me though is how when you can lock onto an enemy and you press forward to attack forward because there's manual aiming, and for some reason, I don't know if it's just my controller, but I'll press directly forward and it'll attack forward and to the left, and I'll miss my attacks most of the time, and that really bothers me. Wow, I'm not used to that. I should use a small shield. Oh god, don't hit me. Wow, I got wrecked. Oh, I didn't even have the shield out. What am I doing? Mistakes have been made. I'm just gonna see if I can run up to that boss fog. I can't remember if this is the one where you can get backstabbed and attacked while you're trying to go through the fog. I'm assuming it is, since you got that long ass animation to go through the fog. But fuck it, I'll try it anyways. I've never been good with that crossbow, so I usually just parry the dude and hit him. There we go. broke his poise. Interesting. Oh shit, I don't think I can parry that. Oh no. Oh shit. At least I'm not dead. Can I heal? Oh, come on! I was right on with that parry, fuck. Damn it. I just barely missed that. Thought I had it for sure. What is Pursuer weak to? Like, dark? Oh, well, I think Pursuer is human, so maybe he's not weak to dark. He's probably weak to, like, fire or lightning or something. Whatever. He's taking forever to kill with that, so I'm just gonna try the crossbow method. I've never done it before, personally. So, I know you gotta parry him and then run in front of the crossbow and then activate it. I think this is a good place for it. Nope, he's not gonna hit there. He's not gonna be hit, my bad. There we go, that works. Ah, activate it! Activate! No! Oh shit. Oh, I thought he was gonna do a third attack. Chill out. Nope. Oh, I should heal. Oh, fuck. There we go. Okay, he'll get hit by that. Activate. Oh, shit. What up? Oh, no.
Ah, no!
We're gonna die again, I'm calling it. We're gonna get wrecked because we can't heal. Do the lunge, yeah. There you go. Okay. Kill him next attack. There we go. Thank you for the compliment. Oh shit. Oh no, not that guy! Go away! Where do you jump down? Here it is. I'm always afraid I'm gonna take damage. If that was 3, I would've took damage right there. And I would've cried. Oh shit. What are your enemies? It's a knife. Okay. I remember seeing I saw someone parry on a YouTube video on when I first started playing Dark Souls, like the original one. And then I saw that like near the end of when I started playing that, right before Dark Souls 2 came out. And as soon as this game came out, I was determined to learn how to parry in this game because it was so much more difficult than the first game. And I just got really good at parrying in all the games after that. I remember playing Dark Souls 3, and that was like one of the first things I actually forced myself to learn, is the parry timings for everything. I feel like I should increase my endurance. Oh, I get poised when I do that. I can't remember how many iframes you get at this. Oh yeah, for sure. Shields have more, like, some shields have more active parry frames than the Cestus. So... Oh shit, thank you for following, Ghostly. I think I need one more to hit 30 now. Most medium shields have the same startup as Cestus, but, more parry frames. And I don't know why they have the same amount. Is one of my things broken? What is that? Cursed. Oh, is that what that is? Cursed? I can't tell what that side effect is. I don't know where the misconception that Cestus always parries faster than other things came from. I'm level 47. God, it's so weird looking at that. And this guy is following me for days right now. Ah! Please, no, bully. I guess the Cestus parry might, because I know when you parry, it's basically like a ring that starts at the base of your body and then it comes out, and then anything that hits you during that ring comes out, it lands a parry on people. I'm guessing that ring just comes out faster. Why the fuck are they attacking that? I'm so confused. What the hell? Okay. What's this? Oh, is that what it meant? I wonder if I like lost connection to the servers for a second or something. Is this the normal place you start? Oh, okay, it is. Are those chests there normally, though? I don't remember those being there. This seems new. Dull Ember. What is that? Where is it? I don't see it. Check this, it probably adds it to this. Okay, 348 and then 368. I'll take it. Should I? This isn't giving me very much HP. I'd rather restore a little bit. I would cry if this was a mimic. I'm pretty sure the first time we see those is in Iron Keep. I'm hoping they kept that the same. I don't want to have to open one of those and then get fucking chomped on because I didn't check. That guy looks like he's dancing. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, he doesn't even give a shit. Okay. Oh, now he cares. After he's got hit, he cares. cares now? I remember this. I love doing this. How do I... Come on. There we go. Oh, man. That was one of my favorite things in this game. Doing that. Yeah. I just want to have a long roll. I would rather have, better dodging. Holy fuck, there's another one. I did not agree to this. Okay. Yeah, I'd rather just have better rolling than, like, a couple defense, couple HP points taken off. Because... Oh, fuck. Because I'm on... I got the Champion's Covenant activated. So I'm fucked if I get hit pretty much anyways. Unless I start putting points into HP, which I don't really want to do. I love strength weapons. And weapons that hit a lot but are really slow. I think they're more interesting when you play the game. You gotta think more about your timings and stuff. But I mean, in Dark Souls 3, strength weapons are just, like, it's not even worth it to use them, like, ever. So this is what I'm gonna do basically the entire run. I'm gonna use strength weapons. Oh, cool, he comes back. I wanted to kill this guy. I wanna see what he gives me. Come on, fuckboy. Just love giving me easy parries, don't you? Fuck that. Oh shit. I need to parry him and heal. Shit, what's going on now? Oh, fucking what? I've never seen that. Is that new? Is that new to, like, in Scholar of First Sins? That was cool. I mean, I got wrecked, but that was so cool. What? Oh no! Okay, hold on. Let's, Oh. Well, that didn't work. Can we use... Let's just try moving one. Let's see if these do anything. Nope. Okay. Let's hope this doesn't blow them up when I plunging attack. Okay, it did. I took a lot less damage than I expected to, though, so it's not that big of a deal. Oh shit, I need those souls. Shit. I wasn't paying attention. I think I might die from this. Yeah. He's like red-eyed, so he does more damage, I guess. I should probably go just save my souls and level up. I think I get like 3 levels off this, but... I'm not gonna be increasing my damage, so... I'm not sure. I sort of just wanna kill this guy. Thank you. life gems. How much do I have? I love life gems. Life gems are like one of my favorite things in this game. Like, you don't get a ton of Estus, but you get life gems. And life gems are basically better than Estus as long as you don't do stupid shit. I hit him as he's mad. Oh, neat. Oh shit. Let's just hit him. Oh, neat. Okay. Twinkling Titanite. Neat. Oh fuck, we got a lot of souls from that. Jesus. What do you hear? Oh, does this open this door? Oh, there wasn't even a door here. Okay. Shit. You don't seem friendly. I can backstab these guys, right? Maybe not. Okay. Well now that that happened, I don't really want to go back to the bonfire and spend my souls. It doesn't look like it would be this that hard to get through this. Oh, is this... From now on, whenever I see a chest that's out of place, I'm gonna hit it. So I don't get fucking wrecked. We have to get on it right here, huh? There we go. I found a temporary fix to that manual attack aiming bullshit. I just skew my control stick to the right a little bit more than I should have to. And my attacks seem to go where they should. Okay. I don't think those guys will come down here if I go over here. Yeah. So I should be good. Gotta regen my stamina so I can hit him again. Okay. Now, there's this barrel here. So I can knock it down myself and make sure it explodes that thing. Is it gonna work? Oh, you know what I can do? I can just hit it. Let's get this dog first. Okay. We might go full terrorist mode here. Oh, I can move that a little. Make sure it's like really close to it. Oh shit. Oh my god, I just want it to be close. Okay, this is close enough. Okay. Neat. What is he doing? Chill out, dude. Iron arrow. Heavy bolt. I wanted to see if he could hit me with one of those. That'd have been funny. Oh, damn, that's a lot of Titanite shards. Large Titanite shards.
Easy. Shabub, I say. Oh, I say yes. That's the way. Dear flame, how brightly you burn.
Oh, neat. Thanks for letting me know.
I'm Abduf the blacksmith. So, right now, you've got to give me stuff.
Oh, neat. Okay, he sells those. I'm afraid to buy one because I don't want to waste souls. If I can get one somewhere. Also, I can't find any of the little, what are they called? The things, the little red jars or whatever that you use to light torches. So I don't know how to light that on fire. I don't have any. Oh, I finally got one of those branches. Neat. Go to the bonfire. Oh shit! Oh, cool. Thanks, dude. Now, does he get up immediately? No, I probably have to rest. Yeah, this game isn't like that. Aw, yeah. Shit. Okay, let's see what's in here. I'm guessing it's like a Titanite. You said Titanite slab, right? Oh, it's twinkling Titanite. Okay. Well, I already got a Titanite slab. I got really lucky with the petrified stone. Or I'm assuming really lucky, and I got one at the very beginning of the game. Which is cool. A lot of damage now. 416. Ah, okay, I see. That seems like a really early spot to put a Titanite slab, though. I can understand why they took that out. Where did I want to go? Oh, yeah, I want to go back to level up, that's right. And then I'm gonna go to Things Betwixt to, actually, now that I think about it, because I just remembered where that thing leads. That, they got a thing blocking the chest or whatever that you use to change gender. Like one of the statues. And I was just thinking about how it would probably be more beneficial if I used this branch on something else. Sorry. Interesting. Oh damn, I almost two hit him. Neat. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that, but that was pretty cool. Okay. Okay. I'm fine with it. Okay, let's use this branch here. Also, get wrecked, Scrub. Wait, what? Is he dead? Dude, what? Okay. Oh shit. That's a lot. See, that's one of the things that's new about Scholar of the First Sin. They just put fucking tons of enemies in random places. Well, not really random places, in places that they expect you to go. And then they just ass blast you out of nowhere. Shit. Oh shit. Heal. Oh yeah, I'm starting to feel the fucking adaptability now. It's starting to feel a little more like Dark Souls 3. Okay. I can actually dodge things on reaction now. That's nice. I hate not being able to dodge things. If I can dodge things, I can usually play the game pretty well. Oh shit. Oh no. Ah! Scary. I just heard one of the ruined sentinels, I think. Oh, hello. Ha! Neat. Come on, let me hit you through it. Aww. He's probably gonna come around this way to hit me. Yep. That's pretty fucking smart AI. Seeing as how Dark Souls 3 AI would just sit there and try to attack you through the wall or something stupid like that. Why don't we try to kill Ruin Sentinels? I have no idea what they're weak to. So I'm just not even gonna use one, because I'm probably gonna die anyways. Okay. Decent damage though. Fucking shit. Oh no. Yeah, well, I was right. I was gonna die. Oh, hello. Abort. Oh no. Run. Oh, I'm fucked. God damn it. Okay. Well, this fight is just as hard as I remember it to be. God damn, this is like one of the toughest fights in the entire game when I first played this game. Like, I honestly didn't have any other boss tougher than that one, except for maybe Rame. Rame was just hard as fuck, though. He was like the Artorias of fucking Dark Souls 2. I think I might have this if I use gold pine resin. I'm gonna use pine resin after I kill this guy. Multiple bosses are always easier with faster hitting weapons or ones that use less stamina. Big fast or big slow weapons like this, you just gotta be really careful. Fuck. I did not expect him to jump that high. That was like some... Oh my god, that reminds me so much of the Abyss Watchers attack where they jump in the air and they spin around and hit you. Damn, well there goes that extra damage. Maybe I can try this. Although it seemed like that was the element they were weak to. Because I was doing a lot when I had that on. Oh shit. Oh, okay, I thought I didn't make that for a second. Ugh. Almost got hit by that. I have a lot more dark resin than I do... What is that, human pine resin? Oh, it's dark. Okay. They call it dark in this one. Okay, that's decent too. I'm fine with that. Shit. That like wasn't even on me. shit. This isn't good. Get lucky. Wait, can he jump up right there? Yep. Okay, fuck that. I ain't having none of that. Shit, I wanted to grab that before I died. But it didn't look like I had any souls anyways. The only thing I don't really like about this boss fight is how you're pretty much forced to go off that ledge, which means you have to use something to heal yourself if you don't want to get hit like once and die. Shit. I'm not really a big fan of fighting bosses where you're forced to take damage. I guess you could also use the Silver Cat Ring too, but I mean, if it's the first time playing this game for you, then you probably wouldn't know about that. That's probably a really obscure thing to bring to this boss fight. Is he gonna fall down now? Oh no, he's just gonna jump back up. Damn it. I feel like the timing was different on both of those jumps that he did. Like the one earlier, it seemed like he did it a lot faster. Oh, you know what? I bet I know why. It's probably because of that ledge above me. He probably got caught on it temporarily. That's gotta be what it was. Yeah, that must be. Shit. I should just use heal instead of wasting my life gems. I'm not gonna be carrying these guys, I might as well just have this equipped. Oh no. I'm gonna get hit. Dang it, that was a fucking completely wasted heal. Okay, he's going away now. of them? Jesus. Okay, then. I got a feeling I'm gonna have a better roll if I'm stay under 50%, so I'm gonna do that. Oh yeah, for sure. Oh no, I shouldn't have wasted that stamina. Oh neat. Jesus. Oh no. Damn it. Switching to the High Knight sword for this. Can I, oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, that doesn't upgrade it very much. No, thank you. Rather just have this. Although it would be nice if I had like some pine resin. I sort of used all mine up just being a dipshit and fucking up in places I shouldn't have been. Also now I don't have my talisman or my chime equipped. Because they aren't called talismans in this game. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. I looked down at his health bar really quick. I keep dying from stupid mistakes. I'm gonna keep this equipped because I'm at 50% right now. I don't think I have to be below it to get a better roll. Again. dead. For sure. Yeah. I need to rolling attack that guy instead of just regular attacking him. I never use rolling attacks because rolling attacks in Dark Souls 3 are sort of shitty. In Dark Souls 3, it's almost always better to just do a regular attack. But in this one, like, rolling attacks come out really fast, and they do a lot of damage. And probably the biggest thing about them is I can just pull them off so quickly after rolling. So I need to start doing those more. It'll help me a lot during this boss. Let's test it on this guy right here. Oh yeah. Way better. It's not as much as a regular attack, but it's still a lot. Oh my god. I hate that. He can like aim his attack as he's jumping up. Jesus. Almost got hit by that. Thank you for following. It's magical. Thank you very much. Oh no. I thought for sure I was gonna die there. Oh, now I'm dead. Oh, whoa. He blocked him. Okay, I probably would have died from that, but that guy blocked his jump. Oh, neat. You know what that means. When they throw that shield, they're just gonna fucking spin to win ya. Probably so fucked right now. Okay. Alright, hit him once. Oh, man. Which one is the one that's lit? I think it's this guy. No, it's not that guy. It's this one. That's right. Because he spun the second time. Oh no. Whoa, that was close. Damn it! Oh shit, what the fuck? Why did they follow me that time? What the fuck? I gotta do this part without getting hit now. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm so close to dying. Son of a bitch. Fuck off. Oh no, I'm dead. Do you need stamina to use items in this game? Like, I didn't even think about that. My stamina was all gone. I don't think I could Estus. It either, like, had an input fucked up and it just ate it, or you can't use items without stamina in this. One of the two. Also, that fall damage really bothers me. Fuck. I don't think I can full heal now. I have 30 followers now. I just realized that. I realized that way later than I should have. Oh no. Wow. That was terrible. Oh, and that makes him fall down too. That ain't good. I just now realized how to pronounce your name too. It's me, JQL. Damn, dude, I got 30 followers. I'm famous. Ah, yes. Kill these guys eventually. What the fuck? That came out so fast. That came out really fast. so close to dying. No! Oh my god. You're so fucked if one of them does that. Like, there's no way to dodge that. Oh my god. How fast do I roll without a fucking weapon? To level up my vitality after I'm done leveling up adaptability. This shit's getting absurd. See if I can jumping attack this guy. Nope. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead. I can almost do enough to kill him before that other guy comes up. Wait a second. Can I? Sense any of these things. Maybe two broken straight swords. Yeah. But that would be total ass. Oh, you know what? Ah. Oh. Gotta be able to power sense one of these things. God damn, that does a lot of damage. It's a Greatsword? Okay. Awesome. I must have to have 1.5 times the dex too. Fuck it, let's try this. This is gonna be absolutely shit, but I wanna try it anyways. Give me more damage than shit. Yeah, it'll give me more damage than two Hide Knight swords. Or one Hide Knight sword. Which might just be better. God, really? You had to do that? It doesn't even matter anyways, I fucked that up. Why can't you change equipment on ladders? That's so backwards. Okay, let's see if I can... There we go. Just barely did it fast enough. Okay. You know what that means. They must be weak to strike then. Oh yeah, holy fuck, these guys are weak to strike. That is a joke. Is there anything that does more damage than strike? I should have been able to kill her. Fuck. Oh shit, I almost stopped attacking. Finally, they're dead. It never ever occurs to me that enemies might be weaker to a certain type of physical damage. I never think about that. I just hit it, dude. There's no illusion to hit. You lie to me. Oh, there's gotta be an illusion in one of these. I think it's this one. No, it's this one then. What? Lies. What the fuck? What is this shit? Oh, I know what it is. You have to, this is the game where you have to press A on illusory walls, huh? Yep. That's right. One of these has a second one after it. So I'm pretty sure it does. Maybe it's this one. It's probably this one. Nope, okay. What? Really? Maybe it's up here. I swore one of these had an extra one. Oh yeah, it's up here. There it is. Hush, isn't that a spell? Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. When I come up here. No, no. Here we go. I know you're there. Thank you.
however.
Damn. Get really close. I'll take it. Oh shit. No, that happened. Okay. I really hope they add Pursuer in the DLC for Dark Souls 3. He's like one of my favorite fucking enemies in the entire Souls universe. He's such a badass. Like, this dude fucking floats. That's how badass he is. Where do I get another parrying tool? I need a better one. I need one that's lighter and preferably has more parry frames. Oh shit. They got the startup shit on here. Startup. 11. Parry small shield. Active 16. Fast small shield. Parrying dagger starts up at 9. Has 10 active parry frames. Monastery scimitar has 8 and starts at 8. Okay, let's where do I get monastery scimitar? You. Oh shit, I can get a parrying dagger here. Lost Bastille treasure. Starting from Duff's workshop bonfire, head right past the area with scaffolding and many stray dogs through large fallen walls. Oh, I know where this is. I remember getting that. Okay. And that gives me really early parry frames. Okay. It gives me 2 frames earlier than this. I think. Yeah, 2 frames earlier than this. And startup is the only thing that matters since I can actually land parries pretty well. Stone to get into there. Okay, so what now? We can go that way. Let's go this way. How many startup frames does Barefist Perry have? Surface Perry has... Holy fuck. 18 startup? That has the most of any... Oh, okay, no, it doesn't have the most. Ultra weapons have the most. I forgot you can parry with those. It's crazy. Try to aim this plunging attack so we can hit. Never mind. Okay. Well, let's just fucking be savage then. Okay, good enough. Oh shit. Barrels. Fuck. I'm gonna get this guy to hit the barrels. Fuck. You know what? Fuck it. Okay, that works. is where you get the burning dagger. It's in one of these chests. It's not that. Oh shit, what the fuck is this? What the fuck? This is a completely new enemy. What the fucking shit? Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck was that? Isn't there a illusory wall here? Somewhere? I swore there was. Actually, it might be up here. No, it's not up here. Okay. Right? Yeah, it's up here. Somewhere else. Really? I got that far and I barely miss and I die? What the fuck? What is going on here? Why did that plunging attack not hit him? What the fuck? Well, that was some goddamn bullshit. Fuck's sake. Fuck that. I'm gonna take a break after this. Probably stream more tomorrow. I just wanna see where this takes me really quick and then level up. Activate it and then go out. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay, then I'm gonna go to the bonfire and then go to bed. I'm super tired. I'm not gonna wake up early tomorrow. Oh wait, no, I wanted to level up first, that's right. I wanted to do that so I didn't forget to put a point or two into vitality. Because I need to have a little bit more vitality to have this dagger and the chime. See if that's enough. Okay, it is. Cool. Awesome. Okay, well, I'm out for tonight then. Thanks for watching, guys, and thanks a whole bunch for the follows. I'm stoked that I caught 30 tonight. It's a huge milestone. It's awesome. Anyways, see you guys.